Hi, my name is Tim Goward. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If you are new here, please subscribe below. Today we'll be doing something a little different. We'll be doing a comparison between four different Unison preamps using my Universal Audio Apollo X8P interface. We'll be using the Neve preamp, the API preamp, the V76 preamp, and the Universal Audio 610B preamp. We'll be recording drum set using four microphones, a matched pair of C414 XLSs as overheads in a Glyn Johns configuration, an SM57 on the snare drum, and a Telefunken M82 on the bass drum, or the kick drum. That microphone is right inside the porthole, and the C414s both have an 80 Hz low cut engaged and a 12 dB pad. The SM57 uses the built-in 75 Hz low cut with a 12 dB per octave slope on the Apollo. And without further ado, let's get into the video. Let me know in the comments below what you think. So what did you think? Could you hear a difference? Which one was your favorite? Let us know in the comments below and rank them from 1 to 4. You know, which one did you like best? Which one was your second choice, third, fourth? And let me know whether you enjoyed this video too, please. And subscribe for more if you're new here. And we'll see you in the next video. Thanks.